Today I have this soda bottle which is half filled with water. And also I have this piece of sodium metal. So let's see what happens if I drop this piece of sodium metal into this soda bottle.